Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads. Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear, or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks, the bar's there. Not much, but better than nothing. Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks, someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink. Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us. Watch yourself.
Hey there, need anything?
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere. No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago, and she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace. Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky. What? The hell I will!
Over here!
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze? What lottery? The lottery, that's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my god, smell that air! Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery! Are you kidding me? Never felt better! Yeah!
Bye.
God damn it! I was nodding off until you barged in here, and I don't hurt when I sleep. Just give me some goddamn Med-X and fuck off, will ya? The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? Big fucking deal. Hand it over. Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place, so him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free. Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires. Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged him off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic. That's how I figure it. Got problems of my own to handle. Bye.
Move along.
Hey there, need anything?